And we have new information right now in the case of the four children that were killed in a fire at a Fairfield apartment. Arrest warrants have been issued for the two mothers. KCRA3's Mike DeSello is live in Vacaville with details.
Yeah, Walt, this is another story we broke on KCRA.com, and this is the neighborhood where one of those two mothers was last staying, and here it is, the criminal complaint and the arrest warrants now issued for two Fairfield moms whose four children died in an apartment fire on Delaware Street. They are now wanted for four counts each of involuntary manslaughter and child neglect and abuse. They are Letitia James and sister Shatara James. The district attorney deciding the prosecutors do believe these mothers did act criminally in that fire. Remember, three or four children died while still strapped in their three of the four children died while still strapped in their strollers with no parental supervision. In fact, investigators say those mothers left the children alone with candles burning for at least 30 minutes on the night of the fire. Today, one of those children's great-grandfathers called these charges, quote, necessary, and he's glad. But an acquaintance of Letitia James, who refused to show his face, said these mothers have suffered enough.
You know, it's always tragic, you know, when you go through a loss like that. And she's real depressed, very depressed, very, very just... You know, she's not the same. Let's just say it like that. She's not the same. She used to be happy, and now she seems lost. Real lost, real lost.
Now, KCRA3 has confirmed that neither of those mothers has been taken into custody as yet. Police are still trying to track them down. However, the gentleman we just spoke to, he said that Letitia James, while not in Vacaville anymore, is in San Francisco right now seeking a women's shelter to stay in. As for Shatara, we're told by investigators that her whereabouts are not as clear. Live in Vacaville, Mike Tissell, KCRA3 reports.